Make sure you support our sponsor, the Cowardly Browser. The Cowardly Browser does everything for you. Worried about people getting your bank information while shopping online? No problem. The Cowardly Browser blocks all e-commerce sites. Is the type too small to read even when you're wearing your favorite pair of reading glasses? No problem. The Cowardly Browser's default type size is a beautifully clear 24 points. Afraid of viruses hiding behind links on your favorite websites? Worry no more. Cowardly Browser has no links. As a matter of fact, you can't even get on the internet with the Cowardly Browser. Just click the name of one of your children or grandchildren, and the Cowardly Browser will call them to do the internet for you. Be sure to keep track of the muskrats you earn on the Cowardly Browser. They can be redeemed for things like laser discs, parts for your Commodore 64, new pages to add to your photo albums, coupons for Golden Corral, and cassette tapes. The Cowardly Browser does everything for you. The Cowardly Browser.
Nothing. And then there was the Shit Show Podcast.
You can't out white people when it comes to white people. White people got that shit down to a science.
You would never see somebody like me or Hannibal. You won't see a dude in a mask going, I'm about to put this jetpack on
right. And
fly over to McDonald's.
Right. You know what I'm saying?
You got knocked the fuck out, man. Give me my goddamn money.
Did Mike know you was a nigga?
I ain't no nigga.
Then what the fuck is you? Why is your voice so deep and shit, my nigga?
I got a cold.
From the strangest corners of the internet, here to bring you opinions of the world from a slightly different outlook, here are your hosts, Hannibal and Monty.